absolutely love championship
Sunday. Great day, right?
Yes. Great day. Great to have Adam Schefter with us, NFL Insider. And in that montage, we saw Brady without a glove on that right hand, bringing his hand down. We now know what's underneath that right glove there. You reporting the stitches. What more can you tell us on this story?
Look, I don't think it's a major factor. I think the people who watched him throw the football at practice on Friday said, in their words, he was throwing the football all around the yard. So I think that they're almost amused by all this speculation and conjecture about Tom Brady's hand injury. Now, the question, of course, will be whether he does wear that glove. And one person told me they thought he probably would wear the glove. But, of course, he's going to go out there pregame, and he'll make a determination at that point in time. But the idea was to have those stitches protected to make sure nothing can happen, even though he prefers not to wear a glove. One other thing to keep in mind here, also, while we spend so much time talking about the stitches on that right hand, I think the bigger issue continues to be his Achilles and the issues that has presented to him this year. He's had shoulder problems. Mm-hmm. He's had Achilles problems. He's 40 years old playing quarterback, doing it at an unbelievable level. No one's ever done it this long, this good, but he is 40, Kevin.
Yeah, and he doesn't have mobility that we've seen in the previous years with Brady. And then when you have that defense attacking you, especially that front four for the Jaguars, we'll see how that plays out with that Achilles.